You're right till I show you a box.
The reason for his freakishly long arms comes from his growing up. He was brought up by monkeys in the Amazonian jungle after his plane crashed, and spent his childhood swinging from trees. Which gives his fencing a monkey-like quality. I have no idea what the score is at this point.
But don't worry.
Bye.